1 Timothy 6:6 says, "But godliness with contentment is great gain." Contentment is showing or feeling satisfied with the possession, status, and situation. It's being satisfied when God doesn't answer your prayer the way that you wanted, or being satisfied with the outcome of a situation. Contentment is trusting God, because He knows what we really need, which can be in conflict with what we want. I encourage you today to learn and pray for contentment. It is great game.